Jean's past has always been a mystery.
First memory is waking up in that hospital bed.
Jean, we've made contact with a woman who says she knows you from before.
Until now.
Who?
She says she's your mother.
What do you think?
It's kind of like winning the lottery, no?
I love it.
Thank you for finding me.
But when buried secrets are uncovered.
I saw this little girl.
Oh, you must be mistaken.
I seem to be the only person who sees her.
You know how this sounds, right?
And new lies are revealed.
The only thing that would prohibit you taking control of the estate again
would be if something were to happen to me.
She must unlock the key to a murderous family history.
Who the hell is buried in that grave, Sylvia?
I'm scared of it. You should be too.
At your service, my lady.
Before the price she pays.
Looks like a storm is coming.
Get me out of here.
Is her sanity.
The little girl, that house. Your mother.
You're totally losing it.
Like a full-on mental breakdown.
Help!
Sounds like you're awake in there.
What do you want from me?
We need you to sign those documents. Be sensible.
Mar Vista Entertainment presents Francesca Eastwood, Federico Dorde, and Kirsten Warren.
Come back, boo. Mommy wants to talk.
Sometimes the past is best left buried. Girl missing.